Dear people of the United Kingdom,
I come before you
to reassure you we believe that the strength lies in solidarity
and unity.
And that is why we are working
with the androids
to lead this nation into a glorious
new age.
My dearest friends and sympathizers, the situation has changed. The enemy is growing stronger. I cannot stress how desperate the need for collective action is. Only we have the power to remove these parasites from our... What?
Hello, Mr. Champions.
Who are you? What would you want?
Many things, Mr. Champion.
What do you want from me?
You're a very brave man, Mr. Champion. That's exactly what I want.
Come, Mr. Edwards, you must know something. Just
look at it. What are you talking about? I can't help you.
Just look at it.
Thin air.
This is the dramatic
dramatic, completely unexpected U-turn by Giles Champion, currently taking place at the World Science Conference in London today. It is not yet clear what has brought about this dramatic change in perspective.
Ladies and gentlemen, I can confirm, androids pose no threat to humanity.
Giles Champion has been an outspoken, highly active leader of this opposition for quite some time now.